From the WBBZ TV studio in the Eastern Hills Mall, it's time to play. Where two teams come together in a battle of wits to determine who will leave with bragging rights. And now, here's your host, John DeShullo, with today's two teams.
A great time here. We're having a great time. Later on in the show, we're going to introduce you to our studio audience. We have a great looking crowd here at the Eastern Hills Mall. And you know why? We're here to celebrate a wedding, Tony and Tina's wedding to be exact, from the Actors Anonymous studio. We have two teams who are going to play our trivia challenge and tell us all about this great big show that's coming to the Lancaster Country Club. Would you welcome on the red side, Team Vitale, everybody? Yeah, there they are. And on the blue side, Team Nunzio.
Nunzio. Nunzio.
And over at the scoreboard, we have Joey and Tina herself. Hello, Joey and Tina.
Hi, John.
Tina's getting married. Joey, you're Tina's brother, right?
That's right. I am Tina's older brother.
Older, yeah. All right, then let's take a look at some great photos that we've got. Tell us about the experience of Tony and Tina's wedding, Joey.
Tony and Tina's wedding is like no other, and they are finally tying the knot January 27th, 28th, February 11th, 18th, and 25th at the Lancaster Country Club. Get your tickets by going to www.actorsanonymous.com or call 633-4355.
You can do that. And you know what? We have universe.com. It's a ticket portal. You can go there too. We're going to show you what that website looks like. And if you go to universe.com, you search Tony and Tina's wedding for the Broadway Street Lancaster Country Club. But let's meet our team captains. All right, we're going to come over and meet the red team captain, and you are?
I'm Josie Vitale, and I'm Tina and Joey's mom. I'm so proud of my kids. Aren't they beautiful?
They're beautiful, Josie. They're beautiful just like you.
Thank you. And I'm trying to find a girlfriend for Joey. Now that Tina's getting married, you know, I want to get Joey that kind of happiness, too.
For the rest of his life?
Yes, for sure.
Yeah, all right. Now, I hear you had a recent departure, though, in your life.
Oh, dear, I did. I lost my Vito.
Oh, my. Well,
it was very life-altering.
But he's watching down.
He is, but I hope not too close.
Yeah, there you go. Who else is on the team, Mama Josie?
I have Father...
Father Mark.
Father Mark.
Father Mark. I get so nervous.
I know. Me too.
I go to church every day, and he really likes wine, so we've got to try and win.
Got to try to win the wine. And there's Sal. He's the photographer. He doesn't look very happy.
He's not really a photographer. He won that camera in a crap game, but we're pretending he's a photographer, and he better pretend, too.
All right. Well, Mama has set the stage. And over here, we're going to take a look at the Team Nunzio. I'm sorry I'm interrupting.
It's all right. She's always taking care of me, you know?
Yeah, I see. And what do you got? You got some interesting chains there, Vinny.
Yeah, these are all different chains. This was from one of my first cars I drove, my Cadillac. This is from somebody that owed me some money. And this one was from my mother.
All right. Yeah. Looking good. Maybe I'll wear one someday. Let's take a look at more pictures from Tony and Tina's wedding because, Vinny, the audience gets involved, right? You're kind of saying everybody's family.
Oh, yeah. Everybody that comes to this, everybody is family. Everybody interacts with everybody. You're part. You're the cousin. You're the aunt. You're the uncle. So the actors get involved with the patrons that come there. Everybody has a good time. So you're going to be involved in the ceremony, the reception, every part of it. And then, you know what? They can even come help me cook the food, you know?
And it's going to be like ziti's and stuff.
Oh, yeah. We're going to have baked ziti. We're going to have some bajur. We're going to have some salad. And Vinny Black's, honeymoon salad. You want to know why?
Why?
Because it's lettuce alone tonight.
Hey, ho-ho, yoo-hoo. All right. Who's on the set with you tonight there, Vinny?
Hey, is this my beautiful wife, Loretta Black?
Huh? Right, there she is.
Pretty nice. Huh?
Yeah, it's Loretta. Yeah.
And over here is my lovely and eligible daughter, Nikki Black.
Nikki needs to smile a little bit more. Vinny.
Hey, smile. Come on.
She goes. All right.
She's
right. You're right. You're gorgeous just the way she is. We're playing for points on the board. Take a look at the scoreboard that Joey and Tina are standing in front of. You want to get your X's or your O's across, up and down a diagonal for a bonus of 50 points. You're playing for points. 10 points in the first round, 20 in the second, 30 in the third. And you know what? If you win, in addition to talking about this great show, you actually become eligible for 3 LED HD TVs from Dirt Cheap TV. Woo! We really do get give them away. All right, Team Vitali, Mama Josie,
right,
you are first up.
Well, naturally.
Oh, of course. Take a look at that scoreboard, Mama, and where would you like your game piece to go?
We have a team agreement that we're going to start at the bottom and work up. So we want A4.
A4, Tina. There it is. Okay. I can't promise these are going to be easy ones, so listen up. Who is the supreme commander of all United States military forces? A, the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. B, the Secretary of Defense. Or C, the President, the supreme commander.
No, it's D, God.
Or God,
our father Mark says
there.
God. No,
God,
but God. Well, God
we
is the supreme.
God on there.
We don't have God on
no,
there.
No, okay. Well,
chairman of the
president.
Joint Chiefs of Staff.
It's the President.
Secretary of Defense of the President.
Team decision.
Mama.
President.
President, C.
Mama, you got it wrong!
Joey, just have a little decaf, okay? It's all right. It's good. Yeah, there you go. All right. Yes. Hey, Vinny, they got points.
Yeah, whatever. We'll get them back. We'll get them back. That was an easy question.
You're right. Well, it's Mama. You know, it's Mama Josie.
Yeah,
we'll
give it to her.
Where would you like your O to go, Vinny?
I think we're going to go, B4.
Okay, B4. And not a moment too soon. All right, MeTV. It's our network right here on WBBZ-TV, and we love MeTV. What MeTV spy drives a sunbeam? A, Napoleon Solo. B, Maxwell Smart. Or C, Simon Templar. Which character drives a sunbeam car? Napoleon Solo, Maxwell Smart, or Simon Templar? MeTV, memorable entertainment television, right here on your hometown MeTV station, in addition to all the great hometown shows, supporting great hometown events like Tony and Tina's wedding. What do you think there, Team Nunzio?
Well, we're going to do this one. We did it diplomatically. We all voted, and I made the choice. So it's going to be a B.
Maxwell Smart, for the last question in our round one, is it?
Yes, it is!
Yes, it is! Let's take a look at that car, if we can take a look at it. There it is. It's a great show, the great Don Adams, and a really cool set of wheels. All right, we got some really cool teams right here playing on the Bragging Rights Show. What is the score at the end of round one, Joey and Tina?
Okay, the red team, which is the Vitalis, has 10, and the blue team, which is the Nunzios, has 10. That means it's tied!
It's a tie score! We're going to find out more about the great folks here. We'll be back right after this. Italiano. You know, did you know, Tina, that song, we love that song, Joe Malucci and the band pulled it right out of the rack there, but Rosemary Clooney, you know, this beautiful Irish woman, sung this great Italian song.
She did.
How about that?
I love that song. I think we're going to play it at a wedding.
Why am I talking like this?
It's contagious,
it is. It is. The Actors Anonymous Studio. I can't get enough of them. Have you ever seen such energy on the stage? I think not. Joey.
Yes.
We talked about the dates.
We did.
And we talked about the fact that you're going to get a buffet dinner.
Yes.
You're going to dance. It's really like going to a wedding.
It is like going to a wedding. You get to attend the ceremony. You get to attend the reception. You get up and you dance to the live music. We have a live band of Donny Dolce and Fusion.
Yeah, there they are. It's really a lot of fun. And if you haven't seen Tony and Tina's wedding, it's a great show, but it's really an experience like none other. And these fine actors from Actors Anonymous Studio are right here in our hometown studio at WBBZ-TV to tell you all about it. So they want to see you. They want to see you at the Lancaster Country Club. All right, here's the website you go to. It's universe.com or Actors Anonymous Studio, Actors Anonymous Studio Players.com. Actors Anonymous Studio, right, Vinny?
Actors Anonymous Theater.com.
All right, got to get it right. Actors Anonymous Theater.com or universe.com. All right, we're back with the teams. Team Vitali on the red side. And they're playing against Team Nunzio on the blue side. Team Nunzio. All right, I'm going to see Father Mark here. So, Father, yeah, I got my black on. You got your black on. What will you have? Was that a little taste there, Father?
Just a little holy water.
Oh, very good. Yes.
It's a pleasure to be here, of course.
Yes, it is a pleasure to see you. And so will you be presiding over the ceremony?
Yes, absolutely. I will be presiding over the ceremony throughout the entire evening. Right?
Yes.
Right?
Very nice, yeah.
Right, of course.
Yes. Is Foster Brooks coming to this? I don't know. There you go. Well, it's an honor to have you here, Father Mark.
God bless you.
Thank you very much. You too. Father Mark is here. It's for real. And, oh my gosh, of course, the lovely Loretta, everybody. Hello, Loretta. Good to see you again.
Great to see you too, Johnny.
Yeah. Yeah. What kind of gum are you chewing, Loretta?
You know, that's a great question. I think it's extra.
Okay, very good. And a little extra is all you need, just a few bucks, to go down to the Lancaster Country Club and see the show, right?
Yeah, and the food that my husband and I make is just delicious.
And it's real. You know, we're telling you that it's good if it's real. You really get a chance to eat.
He cuts the cheese all morning long.
All morning. We'll leave it at that. And, you know, ladies and gentlemen, the score over there with Joey and Tina, what is it as we get into round two?
Johnny, it is the red team, which is the Vitaly 10, and the Nunzio, which is the blue 10. That's tied.
Each question is worth 20 points in this round. Mama Josie. Yeah. Keep it together, Mama. I know. It's good. Good to see you, Mama. Here we go. Take a look at the
score.
No, that's okay. We're good. Take a look at the scoreboard. Where would you like your X to go?
A3.
Mama Josie, she needs a little decaf too. All right, which of the following dishes was not an actual meal cooked and served by Granny on the Beverly Hillbillies? Not an actual meal. A, homemade pickled pawpaws. B, skunk stew. Or C, catfish and apricot gumbo. Not served by Granny on the Beverly Hillbillies, which you see in the mornings on WBBZ, your hometown me TV station. Hometown pickled pawpaws, skunk stew, catfish, and apricot gumbo. Not served at Tony and Tina's wedding at Lancaster Country Club. Actors Anonymous Studio. Actors Anonymous Theater. AnonymousTheater.com. All right, Mama.
Father consulted his celestial, you know, question.
Yeah, I know.
And he's saying A.
A, homemade pickled pawpaws.
Mama, I'm so sad to say you're wrong.
Oh, what is it there, Joey? What is the right answer, Joey? Joey, what's the right answer?
The correct answer is B, skunk stew.
Yeah. Oh.
See, it was too obvious. It was a gimme.
Did you know that one, Loretta? Yeah, big fan of Meat TV, that Loretta. Okay.
Food's all about us. We cook everything.
All about it. Yep. All right, Benny, take a look at the scoreboard. Where would you like your O to go?
We are gonna go. We're gonna go B3.
B3. What 1960s girl group sang the hits Be My Baby and Baby I Love You? Was it A, the Ronettes, B, the Supremes, or C, the Dixie Cups? Donnie Dolce would know that. He's going to spin the live music at Tony and Tina's wedding. Real live music when you go. All right, we got the Ronettes, A, B, the Supremes, or C, the Dixie Cups for Be My Baby and Baby, I Love You. All right.
I don't know.
What do you think, guys?
I think we're going to give it A, the Ronettes.
A.
Hey, ready?
Joey.
It is A!
Yeah, baby, that's it. They're dancing away. Mama Josie, you going to be dancing at the big... Oh, no, Mama Josie's not happy.
I may do a little dirty dancing.
Oh, my, okay.
Oh, Ma.
Look
Come
out,
on.
Mama.
No,
all right, where would you like your ex to go, Mama?
My ex? I don't have an ex. I have a dead husband, but he's not my ex.
But I mean your game piece.
We'll back
to the game, yes.
A2.
A2. There it is. What is the total number of electoral votes in the United States presidential election? A, 269, B, 300, or C, 538? Total number. Can't get enough of this election. A, 269, B, 300, or C, 538? Speaking of numbers, the phone number to get tickets, 633-4355, 633-4355. Write it down. You're watching Bragging Rights. You got to go see the show. All right, Josie, what is it?
C,
538.
Mama so smart! Woo!
Don't mess with Mama. Right, Vinny? Don't mess with Mama.
No, we don't mess with her, you know? You can't mess with the Mama.
It's respect, Vinny.
Hey, you know the ingredients that I put in my food for their wedding is the same ingredients that Josephine's mother's gonna use.
Right here.
That's respect. That's
that is respect.
And we're up to the last question in this round. Vinny, where would you like your O to go?
I think we're gonna go B2.
Okay, B2. What was the average price of a ticket to the movies In 1936, A, 10 cents, B, 25 cents, or C, 50 cents to go to the movies in 1936? 10, 25, or 50 cents?
The year Vinny was born.
Tickets are a little bit more to go to see Tony and Tina's wedding.
The year Vinny was
$35
born.
Or $32.
Sure, whatever the answer is.
But you get a whole meal and a show.
All right, well, Loretta's calling this one.
No, if Loretta, it's right, I called it. If it's wrong, it was him.
What is Loretta saying?
She's going to go with 25 cents.
B, Joey.
He's right, Uncle Vinny!
Porter. All right, let's take a look at the score. Why don't we? What is the score as we end this round?
The red team, which is the Vitalis, we have 30, and the blue team, we have 50!
50 to 30. We're going to see that studio audience. Tony and Tina's wedding in the house. We'll be right back, right after this.
Bragging Rights on WBBZ-TV, your hometown television station, will continue after this from our sponsors.
Energy, energy in the studio. They don't have this much fun on those other game shows, do they, Donnie?
Oh, no way, man. It's all us.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Donnie Dolce, you know, if you go to see Tony and Tina's wedding, Donnie really sings, right?
Oh, we do. I sing, man. I sing live.
And with your band, what's your band's name?
We got my band, Fusion.
Fusion. And you knew that question about the Ronettes, right?
I did, man. I did. I loved music ever since I was a little kid, man.
Yeah, that wasn't that long ago.
No.
Oh, all right. Someday I'll have hair like Donnie. Hey, let's take a look at some photos and some information here, because Tony and Tina's wedding, that's what we're celebrating with the Actors Anonymous Theater. They're right here. They say it's just like a real wedding, only funnier. That's what the Chicago Tribune says. You know, this show's been playing across the country to all kinds of packed houses, and here in Western New York, everybody loves it. People Magazine says it's a hit. Look at that group. You can get your picture taken with these folks and post it on Facebook and share it around the world, right? Yep, you can. Team Vitale right here on the red side. Yeah, they're back with Mama Josie, and they're playing against Team Nunzio. Yeah. I didn't hear the Nunzio. Where did it go?
Nunzio! Nunzio! Nunzio!
Good, all right. You know, it's late, but, you know, you got to do it. And over at the scoreboard, we'll meet them in a minute. But let me introduce you first to another member of the team. We're going to come over on the red side and introduce you to...
I'm nobody.
Well, you look like somebody.
Sal,
how you doing?
How you doing?
I'm good. You don't look too happy to go to this wedding.
I'm disgruntled.
Is that what it is?
Something like that.
All right. But you really are a photographer, right, Sal?
Yeah, yeah. Sal's pictures and pony rides. I'm up on Hurdle.
Very good.
On Hurdle.
I'll have to check it out.
You come check it out.
All right. Photos and pony rides, right? You got it. All right. Sal, good to see you.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, okay. All right, we're going to come over and say hi to the lovely Nikki. Hey, Nikki, how are you?
I'm good.
Yeah. Black is your favorite color, right, Nikki?
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes it is for me, too. You know, it's a good color, right?
Right, yeah, and it's my last name, so it just, like, covers all my bases, you know.
Very
good. I don't
have
to worry about anything.
Not a thing.
No, nothing.
Nikki, you're going to be there serving food?
Yeah, I have to, because my dad owns the business.
Sometimes that's the way it works. But we're happy to have you here, Nikki.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, and now... Joey and Tina, what is the score as we get into round three?
John, the scores are red team, which is the Vitalis, have 30, and the Nunzios have 50!
Oh, look out.
Nunzio! Nunzio!
There they go. They can't get enough of that Nunzio, and neither can I. You know, that's a great chant. That's a great chant.
It is.
Know? Yeah.
You know, they still chant that at Attica during lunchtime.
We're not going there. All right, so Team Vitale, Mama Josie, you're up next. Take a look at the scoreboard. Where would you like your ex to go?
Well, we've got to block this B1. Avalanche, so we're going with B1.
Good choice, Mama Josie, B1. Question number 7. No help from Donnie Dolce on this. What song did John Lennon consider the finest piece of music that he had ever written? A, Let It Be. B, Help. Or C, Give Peace a Chance. The great John Lennon. Let It Be. Help. Give Peace a Chance. Josie, I know you love the Beatles, and they loved you. What do you think that song is?
Give Peace a Chance. I'm always up for a peace. I'm in peace.
C.
Oh, I got to say, help! It was me.
You're wrong.
Yes,
what?
I'm kind of yelling the same thing right here on the set. Yes, B, help was the correct answer. Didn't get that, Vinny.
Hey, that's their fault. That gives us the advantage,
it
huh?
Might, it might pull you ahead.
Maybe.
Vinny, take a look at the scoreboard. Where do you want your O to go?
Well, we're definitely going 1B.
Okay. 1B. Because if you get this, you get 50 points.
All right.
If you don't get it, you don't get 50 points.
And maybe we can work out a deal.
We'll work it out. What color did BJ paint his motorcycle in the last episode of the MeTV series MASH, okay? BJ Honeycutt. What color did he paint that motorcycle? A, red, B, blue, or C, yellow? MASH, weeknights at 7 and 7:30 on MeTV. Red, blue, or yellow? BJ, how did he paint that motorcycle? You can ride a motorcycle over to the Lancaster Country Club or drive in a car to see the Tony and Tina's wedding.
Right, I'm passing this over to the girls, and they really like the color red because, well, red is lipstick. So they think they're going to go with red.
A.
Oh, too bad. So sad. It was C.
Was it yellow?
It was yellow, yeah.
I was right.
See?
You should have listened
to me. Oh, my.
Hey,
there's a little.
I said you could go.
Mom,
you pick
Dad,
it.
Why don't you ever listen to me?
I always listen to you. All right.
It was yellow.
Stop it.
I said it was
it's
yellow.
Not the Family Feud. That's on another station with Steve Harvey. You know what I mean?
Wrong show.
Mama Josie, yeah, wrong show. We play it fair and nice here, right, Josie?
That's right.
Yeah, we do. Okay, Mama, where do you want your game piece to go?
Can we go back to B1 again?
Yeah, you can go back to B1. They didn't get the 50 points. Let's see if you get it. Let's see if you remember your nursery rhymes, team. How much did the Pie Man want from Simple Simon? A, 1 penny, B, $1, or C, 1 pound? How much did the Pie Man want from Simple Simon? 1 penny, $1, or 1 pound?
Simon said,
quietest we've had in many a night here. All right, Josie. Penny, a dollar, or a pound? Penny.
Penny.
A.
Penny.
A is correct, Mama!
What? Sal has come alive. Look at that. Sal is happy. Look at Sal. He's getting happier now.
Come on.
There you go. Come on. Okay, Vinny, game's getting tighter now.
It is.
You got the block.
Now we're going to do 3A.
Okay, 3A. Try to get an O.
Three.
What James Bond film used the space shuttle? Last question in the game. Was it A, The Moonraker, B, On Her Majesty's Secret Service, or C, Goldfinger? James Bond and the space shuttle. Moonraker, Majesty's Secret Service,
John, that's easy. That would be A.
A.
It is A.
Yay! Let's take a look at it. Let's take a look and see what that Moonraker space shuttle was all about. Great James Bond movie. Cool cat, that James Bond. Yeah, he looks just like your husband. Hey, let's take a look at Joey and Tina and find out what the final score is,
okay,
Joey and Tina.
Okay, Johnny, the final score is red, the Vitalis, 60, sorry, Ma, and blue, 80. 80 is winning!
Team Nunzio, Keith, they have made a sweep of the Bragging Rights Tony and Tina wedding specials. The Nunzio's got. Hey, you know what, though, Mom? We're going to send you to the Buffalo Roadhouse Grill. You'll come with me, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we'll have a little fun there. Buffalo Roadhouse
Grill. Go ride.
Everything's made from scratch, Josie.
Oh.
Yeah, Niagara Falls Boulevard is where they're at. And we're going to have, for Team Nunzio, again, a bottle of wine from Merritt Estate Wineries.
Oh.
Our
yeah.
friends at Merritt Estate, they're a great winery, and those products are available. Hey, Joey and Tina, thanks very much. Good luck with the show. Let's take another look at some images, if we can, of Tony and Tina's wedding, because you'll get to see Joey and Tina and all of these great actors from Actors Anonymous Theater. And the show is going to be on January 27th, 28th, Feb 11, 18, 25. 7:15 is the showtime. $35 general seating, $32 for group seating. Bring your family and friends. Folks, you really do get an Italian buffet dinner, wedding cake, dancing to live music. It's at the Lancaster Country Club, 6061 Broadway. Thanks for these great folks for being with us on the show. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time on Bragging Rights. Goodbye, everybody.